Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds. That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
No Kwanzaa cards anywhere.
Down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you all scoped.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. You have a weight imbalance. Correct it to 3. Rudders unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, Time Spiders.
right. Insane.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid! Real heroic stuff!
Hey, guys! How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please?
No!
All right, then!
Nowhere to run!
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control. Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy.
Hold it there, just waiting for you.
Hell in the street, Spider-Man. Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Never seen the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I'd use.
He's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jared! Right here!
Mijo, donde está? Getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentido. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay?
No! I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Take it! Spider-Man, you good?
Exchange for new ones. Ah. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro, back the hell?
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marvelous pillow. Put those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reason when I see you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch a vibe, wasting time to solve.
Yo, Genki.
Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom left. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
I see a lion, you stay strong. The moon will follow you back home. Since I've seen space, it's been too long. That's why Asgard says
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me,
your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Picard, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people who like internet videos, autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Target position elevated.
All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Another team fighter skill, disarm.
Combat strip,
active.
Hostile rain. Take this!
More guys incoming, heads up! Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Put a nice bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Super Spider-Man.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxanne Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros. Oh, that felt good.
Oh, you felt that one.
Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
My delts tomorrow. That in my delts tomorrow.
So, one time, I whipped this old satellite dish to toss at a bad dude's face. I hit. The satellite dish squirted like a frisbee. Man, in the tail. Like, all the way to the crow. I told MJ, but she thought I was full of it. So I dragged her to the same building.
He's gotta tell me where that building is. Wanna see if I can fling a dish to Queens.
Oh, you felt that one.
Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
Telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87.
Like, wow. Okay, okay. Today I'm doing a quick pass before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering Fandia. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. I'm building some of them. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to send...
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. He did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night was just not quick. Your tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name. Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow stick.
We'll kill you.
Hope these new weapons work.
Taking you down. Watch out. He just broke my gauntlet.
You guys take returns.
Hold on.
They were talking about new farm shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. Tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now.
I'll look into that group. And the new form shipments tomorrow.
Good. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
Spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello? Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, esto no termina.
No records. Hey, mom, where's dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks. Guess mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma. You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
No Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. I miss hearing him say that.
That doorbell's been broken for years.
And it looks okay, right?
Did you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn. This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
It would be kind of impressive if you managed to knock out power to the whole building.
Impressive in the worst way.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Buildings out.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Miles isn't having any luck outside? I hope so.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki. Nothing to see here, nothing to see. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? My uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
The
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait!
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
You definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app?
This is Spider-Man!
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Who called the Underground? Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this avenue. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly make me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Gotta get inside that shack. Maybe I should try the front door. Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. Time to try out those new holo drones.
Spider-Man.
Got something for you.
You can't beat all of us. Not alone.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new forms?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes by taking his job. I miss him. Especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Them. Your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground.
Oh,
bye.
Yeah, this is my lucky day. My lucky day.
Spider-Man, happy holidays.
Spider-Man? Spider-Man, Spider-Man coming through.
It's him!
Watch it!
New York is so cool!
Hey, Spider-Man,
yeah.
Happy holidays!
Can't wait for...
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Tinkerer told us to get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man.
You're gonna regret it.
One down.
I can't believe this is happening.
New form. Am I close? Like that. That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh man, they read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
No. Need to get it to stay down.
Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or... What? That works. Almost there. Yes! Okay, one more. Got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do. I just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses. But I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Already getting some ideas. Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unk. Hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside. Stop this quick! Get them!
Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay. Gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Train are arriving.
Yankee said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while.
Mom keeps
talking about growing up here. I wonder how long it'll be till I recognize stuff.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything going on in Harlem right now, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. Oh, yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me one second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Looking good.
Sun is nice. Cold is brutal.
Get home and feed my cat.
Been seeing you more and more lately.
Right back at you.
Only in New York.
Hey, where you hiding? Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, where you?
Hey, right here.
What? Not you. My cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station? Here's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Teo's bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
Transformers? Okay.
How many of these we gotta break? Do I look like an electrician? Just keep shooting, cutting wire. Good job.
See, it's the time.
You sure it'll knock out the whole block? We knock out more than one. It'll take the cops longer to catch on.
I've never been part of a plan like this.
That's because you've been working small.
Output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Good thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just just need to find Tails' cat. Spider-Man! Wait! Wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft. Spider-Man, hang tight. Spider-Man, wait!
Want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we'll prevent a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus. You're done. Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea who? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. How many people does it take to bust a power station?
You bring up the emergency lights? I thought you did.
Nah.
Could be one of the station workers. Keep an eye out.
Power's already out. Why we gotta keep cutting?
To make sure it's done. You want a half-assed job for this guy?
No. Good point.
Once we get our cut, you can go to 7 dental schools.
Hope the bug don't show up. One big score and I'm out
here. Take 5. Bet you didn't see that coming.
Best thing about the hospital. More stuff to steal.
Everybody wake up! Spider's here! Found some webs here. Heads up! Need a hand over here! Thank you.
the one bites the dust. I need to find the backup systems. Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator, and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Of course it is.
But he beats them every time.
Not all of them.
Easier than I thought.
I can't wait for you.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
What was that?
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
Someone help me out!
I think I heard something. Man, I should have gone to dental school. Once we get our cut, you can go to seven.
Heads up!
What was that?
Who's there? Where is he at? Come on, he's around here! What are they doing?
Forget this. Going in loud. Take that! Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator. Here we go. Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up. Connection solid. Power should be rerouted. Time to flip the breaker. Let there be...
What the hell was that noise?
Hey, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process? Spider-Man!
Get out of
there! Give me your best
shot! Tell me who planned the bank robbery! Give me the cat, and I'll let you go! Deal?
You're mine!
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
You think we're scared of you? He's tank patchwork!
You're dead, bug!
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you!
You don't kill people! Oh, son! Let's be out here!
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man. Restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in today's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. I'll call you soon.
Hey, Teo. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course. Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
Miles, are you still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Play-by-play of a very
to drive, and not steal cars.
Yeah, that'll show him. Got a couple ideas on how to use this.
Friendly neighborhoods picked up an unfriendly weapons deal happening nearby.
Don't think those guns are for paintball.
You know, I don't do house calls since Dell robbed me last year.
Sorry. Spider-Man frown on unauthorized arm dealings. Let that be a lesson. Just don't do it again. Cool?
I could find a better use for this.
Hey, the underground's messing with a billboard. Just pinged it.
Hey, Molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember, we'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom, that's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick, you gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bitter. Man, it was so good. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. We gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool. Man, this would be great for the last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
What do you think about Rio Morales? You gonna vote for her?
If I get to the polls. What do you want?
Burgers and fries and some of the best right here.
Oh, yeah, that one truck. That's the best. Oh, let's put it for Rio.
That looks really cool.
You're welcome. Oh. Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol. See?
Desde cuando?
Hey, have you registered to vote?
I'm not old enough, but I support your candidate. She's my mom.
Ah, you must be Miles. We haven't had a city council candidate people were this excited about in years. You must be proud.
I am. See you, dude.
You're all set.
Can I get two
Honey,
to Leo's?
You're worrying too much.
Yeah, maybe save some seats for them?
Okay, that's a good idea.
Okay.
Miss Morales?
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Home of the best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built...
Plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back. Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on! Stay back! I need it!
I got you.
Let's go!
Doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted new form, but there isn't any here. I have to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Okay. I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help how I can.
Good idea. And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
I'm gonna stop you and your glow stick guns.
Mom, I saw what just went down at your mom's rally. You okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go!
Stop! Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
What are you doing?
did this.
My powers.
I made it explode. Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this! We're watching!
Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Wait, get your hands off me!
Leave them! This is your last warning! I saved him!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, and I thought I'll be able to fix anything, do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Let's hit the road. Came along, now my people here with me, I'm in my zone. Ooh. Been around a block a time or two, I tell you where to go, I tell you how to move. I got longitude and latitudes, keep it moving, that's my attitude. Looking back, I know they probably doubt me, now the city on my back, I wear it proudly. I took the message and sent it, felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time, I'm seizing the moment, cause I gotta go for the time's gone. I'm bringing the light with a nice long. I shine on. See it coming, I don't need a sign. Yeah. Just a moment, I'ma make it mine. Yeah. This is my sign. My time.
are big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We gotta think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Miles! Finally got through.
Oh, hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was... Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible. And I'm gonna stop them, I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back. In a few weeks, okay?
Yeah.
Over here!
Pub crawl is not in the Anguzo's
house.
What is wrong with you people?
Spider-Man coming through.
Hey!
challenge tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Oh, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie. We're done. Keep it up.
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there. If I'm lucky...
Hey man, lost you there. So, what's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out what...
Don't let the bright red costume fool you. Stealth is a huge part of this job. In this challenge, take out all enemies without being seen. The faster you do it, the higher you score. Zip to the prompt to get started.
Alright, stealth challenge. Let's go.
Remember to check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden. Another win for Spider-Man. Don't think he saw me.
Shoot.
Close. I'll get it next time.
Perch takedowns can be really effective. Just say.
Keep out of sight. That's what Pete said. Watch out for spiders, man. Close. Almost saw me.
Cover's blown. You got it, though.
Ah, shoot. Close. I'll get it next time.
I think I saw a few more dudes on that upper area.
Only way out of this challenge is by staying stealthy.
This will turn into a holographic butterfly in 3 weeks? Oh, that's a good idea. Should add that picture.
That'll leave a mark.
Search protocol.
Easier than I thought.
Attempting to locate target. More units required. Investigation negative. Returning to patrol.
Instead of snooping through an old repair shop?
Adam.
Hey, me again. You sure it wouldn't be easier to call Finn and talk instead of snooping through an old repair shop?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Hey, Miles. This combat challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. 4 hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
Time to dodge.
Spider-Man thing down, Miles.
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosion. A bridge collapse. Weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. What if this attack had happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century, the 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering about? From disaster to bedlam in a snap. Now there's plenty of blame for it, including to these underground thugs. That being said, it'd be a dereliction of my duty if I didn't point out that the Underground's attack was little more than an armored car heist until Spider-Man's bratty little sidekick showed up and tried to handle things all on his own. What happened next? He made things worse. This stupid kid wants to be Spider-Man? What a...
Spider-Man?
Fellas, this guy's knocked out!
You, Webhead!
Get him! again. Cool?
Hey, got an app report. Civilians being assaulted.
Got two words for you. Air combat. In this challenge, enemies only take damage while airborne. Get as many airborne KOs as possible. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Air combat? Oh, I got this.
Hey, y'all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. You were hurt in the Underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally. Please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the Underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Till next time, stay safe. And remember, your mental health is just as important as your physical health. Goodbye.
Thank you. much else you could do.
So why, Spider?
Things up, shall we? This challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose, let's go!
Sometimes, you gotta take a leap of faith. Get ready to swing!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, that was dope!
Nothing beats a good web swing. Maybe sprinting straight up a building, falling on that for long and grabbing. That goes pretty close.
Oh man, I got this! I got this!
Great form! Let's try some wall run. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running! Love it! Come on, almost there.
I know spectacular when I see it, and that's all you, Miles.
Come on, almost there.
I know spectacular when I see it, and that's all you, my.
Cash to tip you.
Holidays and family. It's what it's all about.
Between Hanukkah, Christmas, and Kwanzaa, I'm gonna go broke.
Friends, today I'm gonna have to be the disappointed one. Not because of Jared. He's actually doing a fine job. No. I'm disappointed that once again, some of you have allowed yourselves to be convinced that it's okay for a complete stranger with zero legal authority to parade around in a Halloween costume pretending to be some kind of saint. And once again, that misplaced faith has resulted in an unimaginable disaster. The truth is, it doesn't matter if you think Spider-Man is. It doesn't even matter if he thinks he's good. What matters is,
the main purpose of stealth? Saving lives. free all the hostages without being spotted to win this challenge. Time is a factor, so move quick. Tip to the prompt to get stealthy.
Hostages, eh? Sounds tense.
Remember, you can take down guys while crawling on walls, too.
Oh, man. The hostages are all Pete. That's funny. And weird. Very Pete.
Threat analysis. You have a takedown. Great takedown. Very strategic.
Bad time, bro.
Normal. Resetting search protocol. Running idle behaviors. Possible disturbance. Initiate. Alert. Hostile presence nearby. Alert. Evidence suggests hostile target nearby. Backup units report. They spotted you. Sorry, Miles. Got away.
They saw me. Gotta try again.